Find a place away from home, people, animals, water source to prepare the mixture. Protect yourself. Use personal protective equipment, or at least gloves, masks, glasses, long sleeves shirts, long trousers, and shoes. Measure precisely the quantity of pesticides to dilute in water. Calculate the quantities to prepare as per the sprayer capacity and as per the size of the field to treat. It is best if you can calibrate your sprayer before preparing the solution. It is better to spray the solution on the day it is prepared. Do not store it. Walk and spray the whole plant, top and bottom. If there is some wind, walk in the same direction as the wind. When using contact pesticides, spray under the leaves as well as on top of the leaves. Place a red flag in the field you are going to spray. The red flag will stay in place as per re-entry interval, REI, mentioned in the label. After re-entry interval, change the flag to green and observe your field.